Yeah, hello and welcome to Cimbrer Bushcraft. Today I'm in a black forest again, and I'm going to make a Viking overnighter here. And what is that? Well, you see, I have my tarp with me, and I'm going to sleep on the reindeer fur skin and cover me with the blankets. Actually, I got two blankets today, and if it's going to be really cold, they say about 5 degrees Celsius during the night. But if it's going to be colder than that, I have some extra clothing I can put on. I got my wool tunic and my wool hood, so I think I'll be okay out here. I've been looking forward to this for a very long time, making a primitive overnighter out in the Black Forest, using only minimal gear, and of course making a delicious meal out here. I'm going to make a little dinner in my cauldron, my pot, nothing on the grill. I will bake a few breads and I'll prepare the dough in a minute, and then I'll sit here and relax. It's only about 4 o'clock now, so I have plenty of time. I think I'm going to eat in a couple of hours, and around 9 o'clock it's going to be dark, and perhaps that's when I'm going to sleep here. I'm very excited to be out here, and of course I got my lanterns with me, the two that I is most fond of, and I'm very excited to see how they work out here in the forest when it's dark. So I'm glad you came along, and I hope you'll stay on and follow me on this little adventure. So, but now it's time for a smoke, and then I'm going to relax here and of course prepare some firewood. I have to use much more firewood than I usually do, because I'm going to stay here during the evening and night too. So, and actually I've made a new thing that I'll show you when I'm preparing my fire. I made a little thing that I can put my plate on, so I can use my fire pit a little bit more safe. But I'll explain that later. So now I just have to find a match. Here it is. Yeah. Yeah, and some of you have maybe noticed that I actually got a new one. This is not such one that you steam vegetables in, but it's actually a fireball from Yuko, the same company that makes those Yuko lanterns. And it's really great because it has no holes in it, so there will be no contact with the ground with sparks and so on. But it still burns the ground underneath and damages the soil. And I don't want to do that, so I actually made a new thing so I can have this with me and not damage the ground. So, and it's actually this one I made. You can see here. Yeah, I think it's there. A little something. And when I do this, yep, this one can be put over here. So now I have some space to the ground, so it won't damage the grass underneath the fireball. I think it's cool, and yeah, I think it's a good solution. You see here, it fits nicely here. Now I'm going to start preparing my food. Yeah, you saw I made my dough, and I think I'll start by making those flatbreads. I'm making two today, one for tonight and one for the morning when I'm going to have my breakfast. I just want to have a quick breakfast with breads and cheese and some marmalade on. And it's beginning to be a little chilly, so it's nice with a warm fire here. I can feel the heat here. It's so cool. 5 more minutes. Thank you. Oh yeah, it's almost 9 o'clock and it's getting dark now. It's so wonderful out here. So calm and quiet, and yeah, it's just wonderful to be out here. I wish you were with me so you can feel the tranquility out here in the Black Forest. Yeah, I'm so happy that I made this trip today. But it's also beginning to be a bit chilly, so in not a long time I'll take my wool tunic on and go to bed, laying on my reindeer fur and with my wool blankets. I think it will be cozy out here. Yeah. It was a delicious dinner, a stew I made from beef and onions and carrots. It is a very simple meal, but it is a meal that they could have used or made in the Viking Age. That's why I made it. So, and my flatbread too. Yeah. Thank you for joining me on this wonderful day, and see you in the morning. Sleep well.
Yeah, good morning everyone. It's been a long night and a cold night too. I think I have to buy another wool blanket so that I can keep warm when I'm making my Viking overnighters. But it was a wonderful night. Nevertheless, the birds were singing until 11 o'clock and began again about 4 o'clock. So, and I slept quite a lot, and I dreamt too, so that's a good sign that I was in a deep sleep. Yeah. Now I'm just having my coffee and my breakfast. You saw a little flatbread with some cheese and jam on. I'm not a big morning eater, breakfast eater, so that's enough for me. And sitting here by the fire, nice and cozy, it's wonderful. Yeah. And it's about 7:30 now. I woke up about 6:30 and yeah, cut a little firewood and then prepared my fire and my coffee. Yeah, well folks, this is all for now. My Canon camera died in battery, so I have to make the last footage on my GoPro. Hope that's okay, the sound is okay. Yeah, I'm just packing my things and going down to the car and driving home. Again, it's been a wonderful overnighter here. My first Viking wild camp. So it was a debut for me and it was a wonderful experience. Thank you for watching Cimbrer Bushcraft. I really appreciate that and I hope to see you again on the next one. Bye bye and take care. Do you hear that crow or raven? Perhaps he's returning to Odin and tell him that I'm sitting here enjoying his world.